defending champions KKR won the opening match of the 8th edition of Indian Premier League IPLA at Eden Gardens on Wednesday night, April 8. They defeated Miles by 7 wickets. Set a target of 169, KKR started the run chase with skipper Gambhir and Robin Uthappa. After Lasith Malinga had bowled the opening over, Gambhir took strike to face the second from Vinay. Vinay, who was with KKR last season but released and later bought by Miles at this year's auction, ran in to deliver his first ball of the tournament.